Tuesday, a very important one today. So what is the auction value of a Pertzborn bow tie?
Well, I tell you, funny you should bring that up, Randy. A new record was reached on Saturday night at Sacred Heart Catholic Church of Florissant. They had their school auction. Monsignor Mark Ulrich and auctioneer Steve Rupp really worked that crowd. And the winning bid, $550 for a bow tie, Randy. It was purchased by Nathan Bennett. There it is. I'm putting it around his neck. Nathan Bennett owns Handel's Restaurant. Sacred Heart has 393 students, K through 8th grade, and made a record $135,000 Saturday night.
Fantastic. Today he's wearing the vote bow tie. I've tweeted that too. It's a really good looking one, and it sends a great message, John. We'll be right back. Stick around.